Alright, so it looks like I'm gonna have to stick it all back in one. Okay, I was looking for this because this is like the real MVP. So my part gonna be like that. My hair is shorter because like I cut that thing into a bob. It don't look like it right now. Well, it's grown longer than a bob now because yeah. So, for this part is like literally the easiest part, but it's really this part that really be messing me up. So we're just gonna start with this part first. So you take this, I know I used a lot, but we're gonna have to use a lot for that thing to slick. You got four type hair, that thing is not gonna lay down, and we know that. We be like, oh my gosh. The worst knot and got to be glue be working for my hair. Like, no other stuff be working for my hair, bro. Alright, so. Oh my gosh. I literally have nothing here. So, let me get this. I'm trying to open it with this. But. Thing closed on me. Alright. I just remember not to close it. Alright. I don't even know if I'm gonna do a slick back anymore at this point. We gonna attempt it, but if it don't look right, we just gonna do two going back instead of just one. If that makes sense. Alright, I forgot all about up here. Hold on, I gotta scratch my ear. Alright. I forgot about all up here. That part gotta be slick too. We're gonna come back to this part. I'm not worried about that part right now simply because this is the hardest part to do. Alright, so now we're gonna take the glue. Oh my gosh, why the clothes? Alright, so now I need some more gel. You're probably like, y'all, you're doing too much with gel. I don't care, bro. Like, my thing is not gonna slick. Alright, so. This is making me mad already. This hump. Oh my gosh. Hold up. Alright, now let me see if this thing's gonna go down. If I do it like this. Hold up. Alright, so. Let me make sure I got everything together first. Stick that. Okay, we got somewhere. We got somewhere, woo woo! All right, so. All right, so. This pretty much. Oh my gosh, got all this hair and stuff on. Alright, so, where's my pin? peep. Oh, here it is. That's what I'm saying. If y'all ain't tell, this is like my scarf drawer and this is my brush drawer. It look this dry, like, you put that thing up, put some, make it look curly. It just look dry. So now I'm gonna take this. Hopefully my ponytail will look big. If it don't look big, I'm gonna be like, not it falling, but it's okay though. I ain't even tripping though. My hair look good. Thank you, God. Thank you, Mom. Thank you, Dad. For the good hair. Before y'all try to drag me in the comments, everybody got good hair. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I love my four top girls. Y'all gonna be like, that's texturism. No, because y'all been giving light-skinned girls the glory all this time. Y'all need to give some to the 4C girls, 4A, 4B girls. All right, so pretty much it. If y'all want an edge tour, I can give y'all one. It's really not that hard. Like, I literally just saw me just slick it, like, literally so hard. If y'all want an edge tutorial, I got y'all. Hold up, let me make sure I, okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright, so I like my edges better like that. So I just decided to do it like that. Hold on, I'm trying to do it like this. I feel like there's a lump right here. There is, well, let me go look in the mirror real quick and I'll be back.